Terry, we gotta move!
We have to move!
Frog, get the money!
Where do you think you're going?
I have to pee.
The bathroom belongs to me. You want to go? You gotta pay.
Leave him alone.
What you gonna do about it? Hmm?
What the hell's going on, Terry?
Caught him trying to steal my stuff.
No, I wasn't. He's lying.
Back in your bunks.
All of you now!
But he has to go to the bathroom.
You're gonna be the problem, huh?
I didn't do anything!
I've always taken real good care of you boys, haven't I? Giving you special privileges, let you do things other inmates can't. That's because you've earned it. You're smart. You know how I do things, and I respect that. The three of us have a very special relationship, and I'd like to keep that going. Wouldn't you?
Yes, sir.
We have an unfortunate situation here. This boy's not gonna make it. And the humane thing to do is to put him out of his misery. So which one of you is gonna show me his appreciation? Which one of you is going to be a man and step up and do what needs to be done? Show me.
I have a little bit of news. Reverend Thomas said that I would be the perfect person to sing the solo at the candlelight service on Christmas Eve.
You've always had great pipes, babe. I'll be sitting in the front row. We all will.
I'm getting a little nervous already.
Figure it out.
Let's go! Now! Stop it.